small time thing. Let me tell you about what happened when the phone went. Well, I was cooling at the crib with this girl, Suzanne, and everything was going just according to plan when the phone rang. Yo, I couldn't believe it, told myself to ignore it, forget it, leave it. Just when things had started going great, it rang again. I said, hold up, wait. Picked up the phone, yeah, who the hell is this? Somebody said, this is serious business. There's a tape in the mailbox between your doors. Take the tape from the box and put it in yours. I listened to the tape and my mouth just dropped. I picked up the phone, but the man hung up and said, yo, this tape will self-destruct. I pressed eject, but the tape was stuck. Oh well, what the heck, I just cleaned up the mess. Opened up the closet, got the bulletproof vest. Loaded up the sword off, the double barrel, the Rambo knife with the hunting apparel. Threw on the trench, kissed the girl goodbye. She said, special ed, don't go, you might die. Started crying and hugging on me, so I shot her. I said, sorry baby, but I gotta do what I gotta.
You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission.
This is a mission, not a small time thing. Took the express on an Air Force jet. The thoughts in my mind broke me out into sweat. I was thinking of the message again and again, in particular the name of Liu Chin Chen. Yo, I landed in Japan with intent to kill. You could tell I wasn't joking by the look on my grill. Took a look at a picture of the man that I was after, a 5'10" black belt karate master. Knew where to find him, knew where he would be. I turned around and sure enough, Mr. Chen found me. I looked him in the eye with a stare so cold. I said, I came to avenge for the rhymes you stole. Now, you must die because that is my mission. He flipped back, got into a fight position. The tiger style of shit was wild. He threw his hands in the air. He started to smile. I said, you can smile now, but you won't for long. Cause sucker, you'll be sorry that you stole my song. He said, choose your style. I broke fool. I said, what? Pulled out the knife, tried to shove it in his gut. It didn't even cut. I flipped, I started bugging. Pulled out the handgun. I shot a slug in his chest. He said, Buddha, bless and stood proud. Out shot the bullet. Mr. Chen just bowed. So I shot him again. Yo, I couldn't believe. Mr. Chen caught the bullet in his two front teeth. Yo, he kicked me on the floor just like I was a child. I got fed up. I fought him flatfoot style. Stood to my feet, threw my hands to the sky. Shaked him, then I faked him, then I caught him in the eye. He started stumbling, yo, I started wilding. He tripped, busted his lip, I started smiling. Knew he was defeated, but I wasn't done yet. So I shot him with the shotty, then I jetted in the jet.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Jetted in the jet.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Jetted in the jet.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Jetted in the jet.
You're on a mission.
This is a mission, not a small time thing. This is a mission, not a small time thing. This is a mission, not a small time thing.